I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a Google Play Games account. Maybe you're looking for a fresh start with your Google Play Games account, or maybe you want to remove your gaming data for privacy reasons, or simply no longer use the account and want to declutter your digital life. No matter the reason, in this video, I'll guide you through the steps to permanently delete your Google Play Games account, ensuring that all your game data and associated information are removed. This can help protect your privacy, free up space, and give you peace of mind knowing that your personal data isn't lingering in an unused account. Step 1. Open the System app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Google. Options associated with your Google account are displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Settings for Google Apps. The associated menu pops up. Step 4. Tap Play Games. You'll see information associated with your currently signed in Google Play account. Step 5. Tap Privacy and Settings. Those options will pop up. Step 6. Tap Delete Profile and Game Data. The next screen asks if you want to permanently delete your Google Play Games account, which deletes your XP and all profile data. Step 7. Tap Permanently Delete. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to delete this profile. Step 8. Tap Permanently Delete. A message is displayed letting you know that your Google Play Games account has been deleted. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.